Dow Jones 30 long-term forecast for the week of December 22nd, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones, as you can see, broke higher during the course of the session, or sessions, I should say, of the week, heading towards the 18,000 level. Once we get above there, we think the market continues to go higher, and we think pullbacks will just simply be a momentum-building exercise, trying to find buyers below in order to continue the longer-term uptrend that we have seen for some time.